We're at Lackawanna College, and for the past 2 days, we had a hands-on tour of the Petroleum and Natural Gas School, specifically designed to train people in the industry. Many students don't need a four-year degree. They need hands-on experience. And today we actually had a hearing learning about these opportunities, talking about dual enrollment, getting them from high school where they can earn college credits. It helps with the burden. The cost is $15,000 a year for each year for this two-year program. And the job opportunities are waiting. It's workforce development, and what's happening here affects the students in Lawrence County. They can have those same opportunities through scholarships and opportunities. And it's something I've been talking about for a long time with our career and technical school. And it's so important that we match the workers with the employees and they become productive, family-sustaining jobs.